It's Chloe McDonnell. I study HSC Visual Art, and the title of my work is A Land Gone Under. A Land Gone Under symbolically displays the devastation that droughts and bushfires have caused the land, civilians and animals of New South Wales, Australia. Bushfire and drought have engulfed our Australian country and left lasting and devastating effects. Around 18.6 million hectares of Australian land has been burnt by bushfires from late November to 2019. To March 2020. As well as this, 94.9% of rural New South Wales is experiencing drought and thousands of families are being impacted by this lack of natural rainfall. A Land Gone Under showcases the extreme extent to which Australian land and lives have been affected by bushfires and drought. The research for my work was extensive and an engaging process to discover the impacts that the lack of rain and raging fires through bushland can cause. Bushfires and drought have taken away the health, lives, land, farms, income and cattle from our Australian home.